He's Obama's yes man, liberal Congressman Mark Critz. Critz blindly supports Obama's policies like higher taxes, harmful regulations, and Obamacare, which are killing jobs. And because of Congressman Critz and President Obama, jobs have been outsourced and jobs destroyed. Family incomes are down by $4,000 while we still have record levels of unemployment. Congressman Critz says yes to Obama's agenda, but no to us.
I'm Keith Rothfuss, and I approve this message.